I was in Jacksonville, Florida, and I was crossing the street and I was struck by a motor vehicle. So from head to toe, my injuries included a concussion, a broken nose, partially torn rotator cuff, cracked pelvis, cracked a vertebrae at L5, a broken fibula, a broken femur, and a broken ankle. From day one, when I met my therapist, I knew that the program would be individualized. I'm on a very long road to recovery, and John Hines has been more than a step in the right direction.